Hi, I'm Dr. Aris Davis, and this is how you oil pull with Guru Nanda. Number one, shake well. Number two, don't do too much, meaning pour just the right amount of oil. Number three, make sure you swish long enough, at a minimum 2 minutes. I like oil pulling because it doesn't leave the lips dry. Love that for me. Four, make sure to brush after you oil pull. And that's it, a super safe addition to your good food routine.